Lummi Island is one of the most unique places I've ever been to. It's stunningly beautiful at every turn. It kind of has a feeling of being raw. It really is a quintessentially Northwest place. A lot of times, new dishes are kind of dictated by seasonal changes. And since we source from such a small area, subtle seasonal changes really changes our menu. Even sometimes when it's been rainy for a couple days, or especially sunny. You know, it'll change what we have. All of a sudden, something's bolting and the flowers aren't quite the same. But it also changes the length of the menu, that it might swell to be, you know, a longer menu the months when there's more products available, and slightly shorter on the months that it's not. More shellfish oriented in the winter months for sure, and more produce driven in the summer. And we'll serve less dishes sometimes, but probably more practiced dishes, which end up sometimes being better. And then there's other times of the year where we have just a fleeting moment, you know, where like thimbleberries we'll have for a week or two the most. So we'll definitely serve those for sure. The idea is that kind of each day's menu reflects almost like a moment in time in nature or on the island, that you're using what's there right now, be it a fish that was caught, a berry that was picked, or something that was growing on the farm. Just that it's very much tonight's menu is something that you could only get right there, right now. Beyond that, what I try and teach cooks is to kind of have a personal relationship with the ingredients and to notice things, be it with the vegetable or what they saw on their way to work. And kind of see it as you're prepping and maybe take an extra second even to look at it and make sure that today's celery doesn't have more fibers in it. Should I pick those out really quick? Or the angelica is getting a little bit bitter this time of year. Maybe we should change the dish, or maybe we should pick that from a shady area from now on because they're usually a little bit younger and more sweet. Notice things. And when you taste something that's good, turn it into a dish.